Let the candidates be now presented by HOD Information Technology.
Mr. Director, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Information Technology who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Anna University, Chennai. Babu R, Deepika J, Deepika R, Dushyant G, Indumati R, Jansi B, Janice Mashika S, Kalevani P, Kritika A, Prasanna P, Priyanka M, Rajeshwari M, Ramamani B, Ranjit P, Santhya S, Sasi Kumar P, Shiva S, Sneha M, Arokya Inman Jairam K. ME Computer and Communication Engineering, Aisha Rehana H, Catherine Jennifer S, Devika S.E., Ilakia M., Evangeline Hepsibar D., Majel Leonsi S., Murugaya Ramashini, Muthushankar B., and Pavitra R.
Let the candidates be now presented by HOD Mechanical Engineering.
Mr. Director, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Mechanical Engineering who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Anna University Chennai. B. Mechanical Engineering, Aravind T. R.O. James D, Arun S, Ashok Kumar S, Ashwin Antony J, Bala Chakravarti S, Bala Chandar C, Balaji E, Balaji J, Boneshwaran J, Dinesh Kumar G, Ishwar Pritam E, Ganesan C, Hariprasad D, Indrajit R, John Sandal Pradeep E, Karthikeyan M, Karupaya S, Kaviranjan K, Levin Prabhu S, Madan Hriday Raj M, Madhishwaran K, Manigandan G, Manu Gopinath, Mari Kannan M, Muhammad Imtiaz E, Muhammad Naheem P.K., Muhammad Yusuf D, Muhammad Uduman J, Murugesan M. Nandakumar B. Naveen Kumar B. Naveen Kumar D. Nazir Khan L. Prem Kumar P. Ram Prakash R. Ramachandran E. Sabari Balaji KG. Sabari Vasu D. Sankar S. Sankaran K. Santosh Kumar K. Saravana Kumar K. Saravanan A. Saravanan D. Saravanan T. Satish Kumar R. Shaikh Aslam S. Shaikh Khalid Aziz H. Shivaranjani R. S. Sivaraman R. Subhash D. Swaminathan R. Syed Tausif Ahmed R. Ganesh Kumar R. Tirunavukarasu NG. Venkateshwaran R. Venkatesh S. Vignesh G. Vignesh PS. Vinod Kumar D. Vivek K. Annay Rajan B. Dinesh Kumar K. Gopalakrishnan D. Gobi B. Kalevanan A. Manivannan N. Parthiban S. Raja Sanganesan P. Remigius S.K. Victor Wilfred S. Anand S. Jagir Hussain S. Javir Ahmed S. Ramki C. Rishikesh R. Shagul Hamid Syed Ibrahim. Sharon Clifford T. Vignesh C. Paramasimha. And ME Manufacturing Engineering R. Karthik.
Let the candidates be now presented by HOD MBA.
Mr. Director, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Management Studies who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Anna University Chennai. Aarthi L. Sinipriya P. Idavarasi R. Janak Priyadashni P. Kartiga R. Noor Naila M. Prasad M.
Priya G, Satya A, Suganya T, Sugashni S, Surya B, Venkateshan R, Vignesh C, Shaktiban M, Saranya S, Balavendan B, Krishnaveni S, Raja L, Saranya A,
let the candidates be now presented by HOD-MCL.
Mr. Director, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Computer Applications who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Anna University, Chennai. Jay Bharati R, Aravindan S, Bhakti Lakshmi P, Balasubramani N, Boneshwari B, Dharmaraj P, Gopinath M, Kartika S, Kartikeya MM, Kritika K, Kokila S, Manoharan P, Meera S, Murugan M, Niresh G, Prabhagar S, Ravina P, Priya G, Rajasurya S, Rajalakshmi K, Rajarajan A, Rajnikant R, Rajkumar M, Ramya P, Sangeeta B, Santashila S, Saranya D, Saranya S, Silambarasi M, Siddhika Benasir M, Sobia B, Surendran B, Uma D, Vemmudi Raja S, Venkatesan S, Vignesh S, and Yasmin F. Thank you, sir.
Let the absentia report be now presented by the senior most security, Dr.M.A.M.
Mr. Director, under the law of university, I present unto you in absentia the following number of candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of honors of Chennai in the respective departments. Department of Civil Engineering, number of absentees 8. Department of Computer Science and Engineering, absentees 19. Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, 7. Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, 13. Department of Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering, 5. Department of Information Technology, 6.
Department of Mechanical Engineering 9, MBA 4, MCA 6.
Well, it's time for administration of pledge. I request all the graduates to stand up and repeat what I say. The pledge is inside your degree. பெற்றோர்கள் யாரும் இடம் வேண்டாம், அமைதியாக உட்காந்துருங்க. ஒன்றை பட்டதாரிகள் மட்டும் எழுந்து கட்டும். We shall, in thought, word and deed, ever endeavor to believe, to be scrupulously honest in the discharge of our duties in our profession and shall uphold the dignity and integrity of our profession and the honor of our university. We shall uphold and advance the social order and the well-being of our fellow members and shall devote all our energy to promote unity, integrity, and the secular ideal of our country. Be seated. By virtue of the authority vested in me as the director of M.A.M. College of Engineering, I admit you to the several degrees which you have been declared qualified, and in token whereof, I permit you to wear the academic robes ordained as insignia of your degrees. I dissolve this graduation ceremony. Now it's time for national anthem. After the national anthem, please stand up until the procession leaves this hall. Now all of you, please stand up for national anthem.
Ah.